Hi guys, today I just got my new Nostec 830 series multimeter. Why wait? Let's get it opened. Okay, here it is. Nostec MAS 830 series digital multimeter, pocket size and 2000 counts LCD display. AC/DC 600 volts, current 10 amp. Voltage AC/DC, current DC, ohms, diode mode, HFE, continuity, hold, backlight, centigrade bulb, battery mode. Okay, this is some key points they are showing on the front. This is the range and accuracy of the multimeter, features, general description. This is the model. This is the top nothing, bottom nothing. Okay, it is the user manual. Let's open it. There is some stuff how to and how can you measure. Let's open it completely. Okay, some safety symbols, maintenance, etc. etc. And at the back we got some ranges, etc. Okay, let's open the main thing. Nicely wrapped in bubble cover. Let's open it. Yeah. Okay, here it is. New, brand new Nostec multimeter. It got hold and backlight buttons and rotary jack. Nice pouch, green color. This is the stand. Okay, it's good. This is the probes. Let's unwrap it. Okay, these are the two red and black probes. These have caps as well. These are around 1 meter length. This is the red and the positive probe. We should put it in the right side most hole. This is diode, milliamps, voltage and ohms. Okay, let's push it. And the black probe is common. Let's put it in the middle. Yeah, right there. I got my new 10 ohm resistor, 1 watt. Let's check it out. To check the resistor, I should put it in ohms. So let's initially I put it in high range. Okay, this is the probes. Let's remove the caps. I'm checking my hand resistance. This is pretty much high, 1.7 mega ohm, something like that. Okay, there is my resistor. Okay, wait. I'm measuring soldering lead resistance now. Let's see how much it shows. I think there is no proper connection between them. Yeah, there it is. Okay, almost zero resistance probably. It should be like that. Yeah. Excuse me. Okay, let's set it minimum because we don't get anything resistance in that. Yeah, it's 0.4, like that. Okay, it's continuity test. There should be connectivity, so buzzer get sounds. Yeah, I know that. Okay. Let's check resistance. That is 10 ohm, 1 watt resistor. Maybe I should keep it with this is the backlight feature. Yeah, it's blue color. In the night time it will be very useful. This is the hold. Okay, let's check the hold feature. I'm just checking the resistance. There it is, 10 ohm resistor. That's the value. If you press, the value will be hold. It's 0.7. It's a push button actually. Here's the backlight. Will glow around 3 to 5 seconds, you can turn it off to save battery power. That's a good feature actually. Yeah, that's 2k range now, resistance 2 kilo ohms, and that's 2 diode mode. Okay, here it is the pouch, let's remove it. Pretty strong to remove. Yeah, there it is. Okay, we got warning, fuse specifications, battery specifications, etc. Use ratings. That is the hologram. Non-stick. Fuse qualified. There are two screws up and bottom. Totally three actually. To remove battery, we should remove those three. I think it's about weight 170 grams. That's it guys. If you like my video, please subscribe, share, comment. See you next time. Goodbye.